convicts are a big part of Australia's history, and this weekend they're making a return, well, sort of. A living history adventure will allow visitors to travel back in time at Sydney's Cockatoo Island, as Nine's Mike Dalton discovered.
In the mid-1800s, this was one of the harshest places in the colony of New South Wales. Despite being in the middle of Sydney Harbour, Cockatoo Island was regarded as being one of the most brutal and extreme prison establishments. And the harshness of those times is now being recreated in a play called Convict Footprints on Cockatoo Island.
We were invited to come here by Cockatoo Island and the Trust to put on a performance here and to interpret the site here and the stories of the convicts that lived here.
As an actor and as a director, this must be manna from heaven to have a set like this.
It's phenomenal. It really is. We call it theatre in the wild, living history theatre, and it really is. Like, it's raw and visceral and up close and personal, and the actors love it. It's very unconfined. We play with the audience, we interact with the audience, and for us to really honour the stories from here, that's important for us as performers and as people, I think, through the history.
The stories here are brutal.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. And life back then was brutal as well.
As a director, you love the fact that you're working within the natural environments. What about the actors themselves?
It's very real for them. So there's no, this is the set, and this is, we stand in the middle here where convicts lived and died.
The play will run on the island for the next 2 weeks, where, unlike the historical protagonists, you're actually a chance of getting off the island. That's if you've got the right ferry timetable.